Good afternoon, Sydney High. Tomorrow's weather will be a high of 50 and a low of 26.
There's a staff meeting today at 2:30. Be there. Jacket Pack and all students, do you want to win a 32-inch TV? If you do, donate $1 to Miss Mummy by the next Wednesday at 2:45. You will be entered to win a drawing to win a TV at $110 value. Awesome. You must donate your dollar and be present at the Centerville girls basketball game next Wednesday, December 9th. Both teams are undefeated and it will be a great game, so donate a dollar and win a TV.
Students, there will be an FCCLA meeting during IE on Friday. Congratulations to our 5 American Legion Post winners, Heidi Parker, Logan Johnson, Aaron Ivey, Gabby Rice, and Sean Martin. All 5 won at the county level and will be going to districts. Great job, guys.
Boys and girls, there's an orchestra concert tonight, 7 o'clock. Be there. The girls basketball team won over Xenia last night, 61-29. Leading scorers for the Jackets were Selena Taborn with 18 points and Sylvia Hudson with 17. The JV girls also won to improve to 3-0. Coach Tim Tennant was named GWOC Central Midweek 3 Coach of the Week for his efforts.
The boys basketball team beat Bell Fountain in a throttle, 44-42. Galley led the team with 18 points. Andre Gordon also scored in double figures with 11 points. Taborn added 7 points, and the JV and freshman teams also remained undefeated with easy wins.
Seniors, if you didn't turn in your graduation order, the deadline is Tuesday, December 15th. Prices and availability will change after December 15th. Save money and get what you want. Hey, SHS. Sydney High School Choirs will be having a choir concert Monday, the 7th. That's going to be free, going to have some awesome Christmas music, and it will be at 7 o'clock.
Senior picture retakes are December 3rd at the end of the school day. Pictures will be taken during ninth period. If you do not like your first picture and you want a new one, bring in your old picture packet on that day. Remember, you should be dressed nicely for these photos. DECA's question of the day can be found in B Hall down the ramp. To participate, take a post-it note, write your name on it, and post it on the board. Mrs. Carpenter will put all the correct answers in a drawing and pull out the winner each day. The winner's name will be posted on Twitter at DECA_Sydney. Then you need to come down to B121 and pick up your gift certificate. There are more gift cards from Tim Hortons, Starbucks, Taco Bell, and more. Friday's winner will be a $25 gift card from B-Dubs or Chipotle. Make sure you check it out and play to win. Tonight there is bowling against Fort Laramie at Belmar Lanes.
When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are.
They possess a gift or two. One of them is this. They have the power to make a wish come true.
Starlight.
Let me tell you what made me change your mind. Receive the most fantastic, magical...